I also had an opportunity to say at the assembly, and I can repeat it emphatically now. Revolutions are not exportable. Revolutions are created by oppressive conditions which Latin American countries exercise against their peoples. And there comes rebellion. And afterwards, new Cubas will emerge. We are not the ones who create revolutions. It's the imperialist system and its allies, internal allies, the ones who create revolutions.
But does not your attitude toward the present government of Venezuela...
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. The other night, dear, as I lay sleeping, I dreamed I held you in my arms. When I awoke, dear, I was mistaken, and I hung my head and cried. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. I'll always love you and make you happy if you will only say the same. But if you leave me to love another, you'll regret it all someday. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away. You told me once, dear, you really loved me, and no one else, dear, could come between. But now you've left me and love another. You have shattered all my dreams. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Thank you. out. I've got something I can laugh about. I feel good in a special way. I'm in love and it's a sunny day. Good day, sunshine. Good day, sunshine. Good day, sunshine. We take a walk. The sun is shining down. Burns my feet as they touch the ground. Good day, sunshine. Good day, sunshine. Good day, sunshine. And then we lie beneath the shady tree. I love her and she's loving me. She feels good, she knows she's looking fine. I'm so proud to know that she is mine. Good day, sunshine. Good day, sunshine. Good day, sunshine. Good day, sunshine.
Insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. I let you love what I thought it was money. You came along and blew my heart. I've changed my mind, this world is fine. Goodness
gracious, great balls of fire.
Kisses the baby. Feels good. Love you like I love the shoe. You're fine, so kind. I could tell this world that you're mine. I changed my nails and I twitched all my thumbs. I'm real nervous, but it sure is fun. Come on, baby, it drives me crazy. In this group, it's just great balls of fire.
One of the big news items of the past year concerned the fact that China, which we call Red China, exploded a nuclear bomb, which we called a device. Then Indonesia announced that it was going to have one soon, and proliferation became the word of the day. Here's a song about that. First we got the bomb, and that was good, 'cause we love peace and motherhood. Then Russia got the bomb, but that's okay, 'cause the balance of power's maintained that way. Who's next? France got the bomb, but don't you grieve, 'cause they're on our side, I believe. China got the bomb, but have no fears, they can't wipe us out for at least 5 years. Who's next? Then Indonesia claimed that they were gonna get one any day. South Africa wants two, that's right. One for the black and one for the white. Who's next? Egypt's gonna get one too, just to use on you know who. So Israel's getting tense, once when in self-defense, the Lord's our shepherd, says the psalm, but just in case, we better get a bomb. Who's next? A Luxembourg is next to go, and who knows, maybe Monaco. We'll try to stay serene and calm when Alabama gets the bomb. Who's next? Who's next? Who's next? Who's next?
An inspection by such delegates would be an inspection by the U.S. You talk about that the United States don't feel secure, and we ask the U.S., do we ourselves feel secure that we have no missiles against Cuba? Then cannot we reach an harmonious solution? Because the countries are equal in the world. Let's inspect all bases, atomic bases of the U.S. And let's inspect also what we have in Cuba. And if you want, let's liquidate all the atomic bases in Cuba and in the U.S. And we are in complete agreement with that.
Major Guevara, are you in fact trying to export your revolution?